So, Dr. Houck, cosmetic dentistry has come a long way, and especially with the TV show The Extreme Makeover. But I want to know, what are you hearing about the psychology behind the patients that are walking into your door? How do they feel about veneers and the cosmetic dentistry approach? And are they more apt and more acceptable to having this done?
Oh, veneers are widely accepted. I kind of want to clear up a misconception that I am a cosmetic dentist. I have been my entire practice, 24 years now, but I do fillings. I do crowns. Some people think that I'm too expensive because of all the clients I've taken care of in the past. And the reality is I'm really not that expensive. And I want to make sure that they get the best quality and the best results for them at a fair price. And so we work hard to make sure that we take care of everybody. You know, we take care of a lot of children and a lot of seniors, and we pretty much do it all, but I do like to do it in my own environment. So they feel comfortable, I feel comfortable, and that I don't overcharge and I don't undercharge. That, you know, we really work on quality and the end game to the patient.
Well, you can tell you really love what you do and you're passionate about it, and that you love giving back and helping everybody in the entire industry of needing dental work, and I think that's really important. It shows with the aesthetic and the entire energy and atmosphere of your practice, along with how you're willing to serve all kinds of people that come into the door.
Thank you. I work hard on it.